windy, but it's 55 right now. So it's like 11 o'clock, so that's good. It's going to be warmies really next couple days. And actually next week it's supposed to be all 60s. So you guys are definitely going to enjoy swimming a lot more than a day when it was cold. And there was like icebergs in there. Chickens aren't too happy there right now. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you check out my plants update, my tropical plant update videos. Make sure you check back next week for another duck and chicken update. Please subscribe. Any questions, comments, leave them in the comment section below. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week.